Your earlier judgment of the Seekers was unfair, Dorian.
Oh? Were they not responsible for keeping peace with the mages?
And what would you say if one judged Tevinter solely on the actions of some of its magisters and slavers? Yes, let us dismiss your homeland as not having a single redeeming quality. The Seekers failed, without question. But the situation was complex, and you well know it.